On the 24th, about 1700 hours, about 5 p.m., one young girl, about 20 years of age, among those adopted by foreigners, was jumped at Paramount Movie by suspected terrorists. She has been picked by the police and is undergoing treatment right now. Her condition is stable so far, and she's getting the best medical attention that is available.
The government of Nigeria has put in place a number of strategies to ensure that those insurgents that are turning themselves in undergo a process of de-radicalization and rehabilitation so that they can, you know, be admitted into the society and given the opportunity to also contribute their quota to the development of this country.